All right, folks, time to get things started. Thank you for joining us here at the Devon Lakeshore Amphitheater. My name is Jay, and I am the voice of your Decatur Municipal Band. Tonight, we have got an amazing program ready to go for you. Selections from our shows the previous few weeks. We have Zach Garrett joining us tonight as our vocalist. Our soloists are Steve Shepper and Jaime Escatel. Lots of good stuff to get to. We want to get to it. I do want to say, if you hadn't noticed already, concessions are open tonight here at the Devon. And getting yourself a treat is a beautiful way of saying thank you for hosting us and this free concert. So restrooms are over there as well. And the only other thing I want to mention is no physical programs tonight. But if you want to follow along, you still can. Pull out your device, head to decaturmuni.band, or find us on Facebook. We are username Decatur Muni. Our program is there digitally. All right, let's get to the music. Though before we go, please say hello to the fellow right over there, our conductor extraordinaire. Make some noise for Jim Culbertson. And keep that noise going for your Decatur Municipal Band. Thank you. was The Great Movie Marches, featuring music from Patton, How the West Was Won, and from 1947's feature Captain from Castile, Conquest. That one starred Tyrone Power. Next up, composer Rossano Galante invites all of us aboard his spaceship. And I'm going to suggest you buckle up, because we're about to go galaxy hopping. This is Journey Through the Stratosphere.
Thank you.
We have two soloists tonight. Our first is a retired DPS band director of 30 years who has stayed rather busy since he's retired. Busy playing music, yes, but also continuing to serve his music community. He had a stint as a part-time district coordinator of music for DPS. He was also an assistant professor of horn at Millikan University. He also serves as our Muni president. Performing with him tonight is a proud Southsider of Chicago who has been a band director for 8 years. And he's gearing up for this fall where he will be taking over as the band and orchestra director at Champaign's Franklin Steam Academy. He also has remained a student himself. He just finished his coursework for his master's in music education at U of I. He's going to graduate next month. Together, they have a brand new arrangement that celebrates friendship. And it also celebrates those in the band who can play multiple instruments, specifically those who do so and fill in week to week, section to section within the band, something that both of these fellas can and have done. The arrangement is from Joe Wolf. The tune is called Dos Amigos, and there should be two of you. Yeah, go find that other guy. Go find that other guy. Please welcome to the Muni mic over on that side of the stage, hopefully two guys, Steve Shepper and Jaime Escatel.
Thank you.
They can't stand each other. An interesting tidbit about that arrangement, Joe Wolf, who arranged the track, was Steve's roommate in college. And that's kind of a neat one. Oh, right, there we go. Right over there, give a big applause, right over there. Not only did he arrange the tune, he put up with Steve for how many years in college? Too many, that's right, okay. All right. Our next piece comes from Philip Spark. This piece was written as a tribute to one of the best known of all the British composers, Malcolm Arnold, on his 80th birthday. There are actually four movements to this piece. Tonight we are going to hear three. This is Four Norfolk Dances.
Thank you. Thank you.
vocalist tonight is a professional musician who on any given day you might find him writing or producing music. He might be teaching. He might be performing. He might be leading a rehearsal. He might be leading a church service. He stays busy, especially so when it comes to working on furthering his own career as a musical artist. July 9th, he released a new single. You can find it on any of the places you stream your music. And he's ready to drop some new music next month. You can get all of the details about that at thezachgarrett.com. First up from him tonight for us is a selection of some of the most sing-alongable songs you can imagine. Singing selections from Greece. Please welcome to the Muni Mic, Zach Garrett.
I met a girl crazy for me.
Met a boy cute as can be.
Summer days drifting away to all the summer nights. Well, 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 tell me more, tell me more. Did you get very far?
Tell me more, tell me more. Like, does he have a car?
Well, she got friendly down in the sand.
He was sweet, just turned 18.
Well, she was good, you know what I mean. Summer heat, boy and girl heat, fired up all the summer nights. Summer dreams ripped at the seams, but those summer. Beauty school dropout, no graduation day for you. Beauty school dropout, missed your midterms and flunk shampoo. If you go for your diploma, you could join a state or pool. Turn in your T's and comb and go back to high school. Everything's all right. The doctor paid mama late dancing all around. Cause the bebop stove was about to arrive, mama gave birth to the hand jive. Born the hand jive, baby. Said, born the hand jive, baby. Oh, yeah! Wada wada yibbity boom boom boom. Chang chang changity chang shibop. That's the way it should be. Wow, yeah. We're one of a kind, like doo 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 wop, dibbity boom boom boom. Our names are signed up. Boogity 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 shibbity wop shibop. Chang chang changity chang shibop. We'll always be like one. Wah 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 wah. When we go out at night, stars are shining bright up in the skies above. Or at the high school dance where you can find romance, baby, it might be love. We hold each other like wop bop doo wop a wop a bop a boom, just like my brother, shining on and on and on, yippity yippity doo.
We've got a lot more Zach in our second set. We've also got a lot more Garrett just in the band. I don't know, Rachel, if you want to give a little wavy-wavy. That's Zach Skid back there in our percussion section. All right, our next piece takes its inspiration from a French astronaut who played the saxophone during his time aboard the International Space Station. In our musical retelling, the French saxophone-playing astronaut will be represented by Cameron Jones. I will actually be sitting in with the band for a narrative component. This is from Otto M. Schwartz, and it is music from space. We find ourselves in space. From a long way off, we see a small point of light that gradually becomes larger. The International Space Station. Earth. consciousness inside the ISS. The saxophone. Right back there, everybody. Our French astronaut. All right, one final selection before we take a brief intermission. This one comes from from John Williams, and you will no doubt, I know you two will no doubt recognize the themes in this one. You're going to hear music from E.T., Harry Potter, and Star Wars. This is John Williams' Fantasy of Flight.
Thank you.
Culbertson and your Decatur Municipal Band. We are going to take a brief 10-ish minute break. Just checked the Doppler. It's looking good. I think we're going to have, with luck, a full set of music coming up. So a brief 10. Concessions are open. Restrooms are right over there. Talk amongst yourselves. Stretch your legs. You do not want to miss what's coming up. We'll see you in 10-ish. All right. We are going to get going on our second set. If you would like to follow along, you can head to decaturmuni.band. We do have our digital program there. First up for us is a pretty fun one, especially if you are a fan of the Disney parks, as this collection of villainous tunes features not just the themes of some of the greatest baddies from Disney animated greats, but also some of their spookier attractions. This is Disney Villains Medley.
Thank you.
featured vocalist joins us again for a tune from 1939 that won the Academy Award for Best Original Song. Now, we won't be visiting space on this one, but we will be heading to a place beyond the moon and beyond the rain, singing Over the Rainbow, Zach Garrett.
My name is Zach Garrett.
Yes, that's a singer's name.
Butter, baby. Kidding me? Come on. All right, now we're going to space. Julie Giroux was inspired by images from the Hubble space satellite when composing this next piece, specifically images of the Orion Molecular Cloud Complex. The composer herself says, "I have journeyed there many times in my mind, So I decided to sketch that journey with notes. Travel with the music 1,500 light years away into the constellation Orion the Hunter, into the molecular cloud complex, and through the Great Orion Nebula, where stars and ideas are born. This is Journey Through Orion. one more with Zach, and this is a selection of songs from the 1994 animated classic that spawned a 1997 Tony Award-winning Broadway musical that then became a 2019 all-CGI animated reimagining. Singing the Lion King soundtrack highlights, Zach Garrett.
Just listen. what's happening. They don't have a clue. They'll fall in love, and here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to two. Can you feel the love tonight? The peace the evening brings. The world for once in perfect harmony. All its living things.
So many things to tell her, but how to make her see the truth about my past? Impossible. She'll turn away from me. He's holding back, he's hiding. But what I can't decide, why won't he be the king I know he is?
Yeah.
Zach Garrett. All right, folks, if I could, real quick, get a big round of applause for the Devon. We love playing here. You treat us so well. Thank you so much. Also, a big round for Kenny and Sarah and the entire Illinois Audio crew. Thank you for everything that you do. And also, keep it going for yourselves. Thank you so much for joining us here tonight. You could have been anywhere else in Decatur. You chose to be here with us. We appreciate you so much. Thank you. There is really only one way to end a concert at the Devon when you have someone like Zach Garrett. And so we're pulling him back out because when you've got a Zach and you've got a Devon, you end the show with God Bless the USA. Am I right? That's how you end the show. Am I right? All right. One more time, Zach Garrett and your Decatur Municipal Band. Your Decatur so much for joining us tonight. We'll be in Fairview Park with a shortened preview performance of our next program, 6 p.m. Sunday at Fairview, but Monday night, Central Park, 7 p.m., full show. We hope to see you again. Get home safe, get home dryly, and thank you for coming out here. Good night!